because they have the Oblivion thing out here. That's pretty awesome. Starfighter. Such an iconic plane. More planes to go, that's for sure. This one's cool because it still has a missile on it, so check it out. And there it is. Luckily it's got the warhead removed. Tied on there. Very cool, man. I would imagine all these cockpits are leaking, so that's why they have them tarped. I'll walk around the back here. Sure what flag that is. I mean, it's a Russian plane, so. There's that iconic tip. Looks like it's wooden. Interesting. And right next to it, we have another MiG. MiG 17. This thing's really covered up. It must have a ton of leaks in it. It's got Air Force markings though. And it's got speed brakes out, which is kind of cool. You can see how they slow it down. is F-102. Let's see, we'll find out when we get to the front of it. Yeah, F-102A. Block number 65. Santa Crystal Joseph McCabe. Thunderstreak. I guess the guns are up there. Interesting.
that's cool.
Let's pull that sucker out before they let the museum use it. A lot of these are still the Air Force's. They don't let you in the planes anymore either, like they used to. Ever since COVID. It's pretty crazy air refilling nozzle. I mean, it's on the side. That would be hard to line up, dude. Maybe not, though, because you'd be looking at it from the cockpit. That's right there. Super cool. They did right here. This is what we all wanted to see, right?
So there's seven barrels, it spins 10 times a second. So you shoot 7 times a second.
Yeah,
that's cool looking. Back of it. Super cool, man.
A refilling nozzle?
That's insane. What it was. This is the color they added originally? I mean, you can see it from a mile away, right? Maybe that was the point. That stall.